Assalamu alaikum, guys. It's Candace, also known as Queen Size Fun, and I am coming to show you how I make my Ninja Creami sorbets and ice cream. I make my own kefir. I got the kefir grains on Amazon a couple months ago, and now you have to feed it every day, about 8 ounces to 10 ounces of milk. Anyway, I got bored of it, and so I started using fresh fruit and mixing it in. Mango and banana is absolutely the best. So here we have about 1.5 mangoes, and I just put it in a magic bullet cup and puree it and then freeze it. These are the Ninja Creami cups. You have to freeze your milk or your frozen fruit or fruit puree for 24 hours. And once it's frozen, then you can put it in your machine. So inshallah, I will be back tomorrow to show you how that's done once this is frozen. See ya.